Okay guys, this is gonna be a PK commentary. I'm gonna use dharoks in this video. Yeah. Oi, fuck. Oh, he's comboing me a lot. Yeah, I see. Okay. I hate I have to okay. Okay, I'm venge now, so I can get a good venge combo. Like, okay. Yeah, he's kind of owning me at the moment, but oh, there we go. Nice, he's safe. I didn't even save. I hit at like 500, and he has still one spec left. Oh, risk it. Ooh! Oh wow! 688. Wow. Nice. Combat bracelet. Wow, that's bad. Okay guys, found the fight, I guess. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Nope. Fail as always. Okay. Come on, come on. Please, 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 please. Ooh, sit down. I never hit anything hard with AGS. I don't know what it is. I think it's like my AGS has changed stats. Okay, guys. I'm gonna use AGS. And I brought a tuna potato for extra look, so I don't know. Yeah, I don't think I wanna spec right away. Maybe. Okay, I'll drop it. Spec, sir. Come on, ramp out. Oh, see that's always what happens. I get so excited because he's low life points and I have a big chance of KOing him, but then I don't, so. Ooh, come on. Oh wow. I got a lot of good whip combos, but that doesn't really help much because I don't hit anything with my HS. Yeah. And especially now, he's saving because I combo with whip, so I have less chance killing him with chess. Come on. Ooh, sit. Oh, that feels good. Yeah, it didn't really. Okay, guys, come on. Yeah, hold on. Hold on the fight. Okay. Go to it. Come on. Go. Shit. Finally a nice adjust back. Wow. Nice.
Every day.